I think it's fair to call this hostile territory.